What is up, people? Welcome to The Division 2. Today we're going to play this game. I hope you like it. Alright, so means we can finally do the stronghold.
Black Tusk took the antivirals to the stronghold at Tidal Basin and are planning to
Tidal
make it to
Basin.
A secure location. We need you to recover them before that happens. We've ID'd a weak point in the perimeter of the base that should
Let's fast travel to the safe house. So this is going to be the very last stronghold, I think.
Also, control point nearby.
Yeah, keep guarding. Well, what is it? Is it over there? Straight ahead.
Don't worry, I got you.
We need to retrieve the antivirus before
No.
Can move them somewhere safer. Head down into the sinkhole and locate the maintenance pump room. We rig explosives there that should be inside the perimeter once you detonate them.
Where? Ah, there it is. So, Tidal Basin invaded. Mission options, story mode, matchmake. And we got a matchmake for this, whatever we do, like we have to start from the beginning because with how many drops we got. Like, I don't want to miss any of this stuff. Okay, I guess we can finally start. Okay, why are we here again? Wait, where are we? Oh, we're at the settlement. Shit. Where is this guy? Can we fast travel to the mission or must clear current invasion? Dude, I don't get it. Like, how come so many times they matchmake for something and then people are not at the mission? Like, I don't get it. You know, like so many times.
Black Tusk took the antivirals to the stronghold at Tidal Basin.
It's just weird.
To a more secure location. We need you to recover them before that happens. I need a weak point in the perimeter of the base.
Yes, we gotta go back.
We'll have a helo on standby to extract the antivirals once you secure them.
Also, control point nearby.
I mean, it's just weird. How do you matchmake, you know? Like, you start matchmaking because you gotta be at the location and then you leave that location, right? I mean, you don't even start the mission, at least start the mission. Like, you matchmake for a mission and then go and do a different mission, you know? Well, any other activities. I don't know, it's just weird. Dude, I swear to God, if this guy like doesn't start playing the mission, like I'ma leave. my ID. Okay, so infiltrate the Black Tusk base. The entrance was this way, right? Yeah, this is actually the way in. Okay, so acquire the antiviral. But there is some good stuff in here. Oh, right, moon combat. What up, dudes?
Okay, now find the detonator. The explosion should cause a cave-in that'll put you just inside the wall of the base.
Seem to be a little bit panicked.
Vital signs critical.
Good. I'm worried about it.
Science critical.
What the fuck?
Agent incapacitated.
Did something explode?
Detecting weak points.
Wow, weird as hell. This fucker, man. We can't even stay in cover anymore. Cause it still fuck you up. It's just ammo.
Encrypted signal source detected.
That sounds promising. Could be a way to intercept Black Tusk comms.
Exposed.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
Jesus, man. Fucking champion set running.
Detecting weak points.
Oh. No, actually, that was a mod. Useless. Okay. Oh, there we go. Oh, some bad. Wait, can you destroy it or? Oh no, you can destroy this stuff. Nope.
Electronic device detected.
That makes sense.
Enemy transmission intercepted.
This is Wyvern. Prep the helos. We need to get these antivirals out of here. The division is inside the compound.
You need to make sure none of those birds get airborne.
And we don't have any rockets though.
The containers are ready for pickup. What's the status on those helos?
Gonna be a few more minutes. We're working on it.
Shit, copy that.
Find a way to keep those helicopters grounded.
Oh. Weak points exposed. No, just like that. Just destroyed. Using the barrels. Oh, come on, man. Well.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, if you placed explosive barrels near to them helicopters,
copy that.
I ain't very smart, eh?
Sounds like you're gonna need all the help you can get. The support team is standing by, but you'll need to figure out a way to get them through the main gate.
More stuff. At the alarm though. Well, what am I supposed to destroy that, or what was it again? Smart about this. There we go. So the yellow thing on those generators, I suppose. Wait, that's it? There's only one?
We're pinned down by tourists at the main gate! Find a way to disable them.
They're still in combat? Fucker.
Take out all.
ready to open the gate as soon as the area is secure.
Well, we can open it now.
Now locate those antivirals. As soon as you retrieve them, send up a flare to signal the support.
Okay, let's go.
Stand by here and cover your ass.
Okay, listen up. Plan B, we'll transport the antivirals by hovercraft. I want these cylinders on separate vessels.
Intercept those cylinders. We can't let Black Dust get away with a single sample.
How do I open a gate? No, there we go. So this is the way forward.
Cold storage device detected.
That's gotta be the antivirals.
Weak points detected. System curtailed.
Now I suppose we gotta destroy that, right?
System back online. System curtailed. Serious trauma detected. System reactivated.
How the fuck do you use this? Huh, there we go.
System restored. System disrupted.
Oh, Agent crap. Down. Man, I wasn't back at full health. Eh, whatever. Oh, good. Okay, how do I do that? Ah, there you go.
Additional cold storage device detected nearby.
Get that second antiviral cylinder. The support team will secure the first cylinder in the meantime.
Wyvern, hostiles captured one of the cylinders. They're trying to intercept the other one.
Hold the bridge and protect that cylinder.
Exposed. Specialization data collected.
Oh. Okay. We just have to kill that guy in bank headquarters now.
System malfunctioning. System back online. System disrupted.
No.
Sample secured. Preparing to exfil.
Copy that. Good work.
I can't believe it's still matchmaking. Still haven't found two more people. That's weird. Division helicopter. Yeah, good support, my man.
Want me to run away? I thought you knew me better than that.
This is an order, Wyvern. Wyvern, do you copy?
Yeah, now you're going to die.
Get on board the hovercraft.
Because you're brave.
The antivirals. The support team will protect the cylinders.
Detecting weak points.
Man, this is a hovercraft? What? Because of that fucking grenade, I swear. Dude, what grenades are those, man? Like, it is a grenade that is exploding like 50 times, honestly. Like, I don't get it. For real. Those are some weirdest grenades.
Weak points detected.
Is a collectible here?
Talk to me, Wyvern. What are you doing?
I'm gonna blow up the motherfucking White House.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
We need to cripple these assholes. So that's what I'm gonna do.
Christ, she's insane! Do whatever you can to prevent the launch of those rockets.
Well, we're back outside. Yeah, she's crazy. And she's determined as hell. Let's go. Let's fuck her up.
Target locked.
What, she's immune?
Jesus Christ. Everyone, this is not a drill. We need to evacuate the building right now. Repeat, this is not a drill.
Obviously, they're all fucking sitting in cover. A generator? What generator? Fucking stay in cover already, you fucking retard. How many times do I have to press these stupid ass buttons to sit in cover? He was just standing there, not doing shit. This game, I swear to God, is pissing me off. Hey, be more responsive. Oh, there we go. That's a generator at least. Another one? Okay.
I'm gonna remember killing you. It's been a while since I could say that about anyone. Come to save the day, huh? But you're a real goddamn hero. Enough small talk.
No, she's not in here anymore. Damn. That's crazy. Some ammo pulled up. There we go. I have one more. Yeah, let's go around. Another one.
Serious trauma detected.
Bro, honestly, like. And my dude is just sitting over there. Can you please push? Call for help, like. I'm in cover over here, come back. I don't get it, like why? The dude can't even text now. Like why is he sitting over there? Fuck, he give up, I don't care.
Agent killed.
I deadass don't care. Like, this guy is fucking retarded. He's just sitting there. He's not pushing his strength to snipe when everyone is in cover. Like, instead of pushing. Like, what in the fuck, man? Let's see what he's doing. I'm really curious, like. See, he's just sitting here. He's not even, like, he's not doing shit. Instead of pushing together, you know, just look at him. Wasting time, honestly.
So long, fucktards.
I don't get it, like, this guy is fucking brain dead. He's dead as brain dead. Imagine just sitting here when all of the enemies are in cover. Imagine just sitting here like this. And he's like, oh, there's one. Oh, okay, let me shoot again. Oh yeah, good now? Like, are you fucking brain dead? Honestly. Fucking be more aggressive. Like, he's not getting any objectives, he's not doing anything. I'll get the small ones first. That's another mod. Now, that's the gun. Oh, or not. Or not. Still have it. Holy bitch.
Weak points exposed. Rocket launch backup power activated. activated. Launch sequence which one is up?
Playing more ammo.
Electronic device detected.
You're starting to piss me off. Quick and painless is no longer an option for you. Assistance needed. Detecting weak points.
Oh, which one? What the fuck is... Oh my god.
What's your status?
Please don't tell me that you died. Oh, there is that fucking rover up there. Oh shit. Whatever. Yeah, there is still a stupid rover. This guy's still fighting it. See, I told you he's fucking brain dead. Like, look, he's not even reviving. See, he probably is going to die. I bet he's going to die. There we go. Impressive. He didn't die. What the fuck? No, there's green stuff. This is crap, most likely. Don't know. Whatever.
Antiviral cylinders are secure. We'll make sure they get safely extracted.
There we go, man. A raid has been unlocked. Go to the helipad outside the base of operations to alert more or assemble a raid group from the social menu. Extremely challenging endgame missions. Okay, for groups of 8 players? What? Oh, okay. Nice. Well, I guess that was the stronghold then. The very final stronghold.
Sir, we've got enemy helicopters on approach. Should we knock them down?
Negative. Hold your fire. I can't chance those cylinders getting destroyed.
Well, that's a bit of luck. Agent, you managed to secure the antivirals and shut down a key Black Tusk stronghold.
Hell yeah.
Not to mention preventing a rocket attack on the base of operations. Incredible work, Agent. Truly incredible. But there's still more to do.
Nice. So there's another tier actually? This is at 400. Okay. Dude, we didn't even get to 400, honestly. Okay, there we go. Now we're at 400. And we're above 400. Okay, maybe some weapons. This is nice, a shotgun, right? Dude, I don't even know, like, which one could be better. This one? As a primary, yeah, actually, I think this one is better. Okay, we don't need this crap. This was it. This one is worse for sure. This is a shotgun. Now, let me test out this weapon. Okay, yeah, this is single fire. So it's going to be fine. And as a secondary weapon, we still have this. This is 436. Nah, this is going to be too low. 355. Yeah, I should use the shotgun instead of this. I kind of want a sniper rifle though. I guess we're going to use this as a sniper rifle. Increase our score a little bit for 16, and we don't care about this because this is really low. Okay, so let's see what's new actually. Now we're at 416. See any cutscenes? Targeted loot available, allowing you to focus on finding specific items in designated main missions, strongholds, and zones. This is a location of what you can find and where changes daily. Oh, really? The set of the current target locker for all main missions, right? Press R. Okay. Enemies and containers. The higher the difficulty, the higher the chance of getting. Okay. Now, named enemies will guarantee one. Okay. Okay. Mm-hmm. Nice. Okay, so those were all of the strongholds then. And there's more stuff here. A raid. Oh, this is the raid, the new mission. Damn, okay, so there's more stuff actually. But this is done. This is what, another raid? Another raid. Oh, main mission. Nice, look at all of this stuff. And another stronghold. Huh. Wasn't expecting that. And now it's 550, 515. Man, actually, there's a lot of stuff. But I think next time we're actually going to. I mean, from next time we're going to complete those, those ones. No, not this one, because we've already discovered this one. We know what it is. But are those important, actually? Man, I don't even know. I don't think they're actually relevant. It's just a regular mission with some collectibles. I don't know if it's actually going to drop anything relevant. You know, the classified assignments. So those were all of the strongholds, all of the nice missions. We do have a few missions here, another main missions. Yeah, I think we're going to do those ones, to be honest. A main mission, this side mission, another stronghold. This side mission, and there's a raid here as well, and discover the dark zones as well. Yeah, this probably is going to be pointless, most likely. Agent requesting backup. So now if you try and where was the entrance to this? Are we close to the entrance? Yeah, probably not. Oh, actually we're close. Let's see if there is a difference in difficulty. Like, if you select a different difficulty, what's going to happen? Is that enemies? Yeah, is that enemies? What? Locked by, must be invaded. What? What does it mean? It says must be invaded. Now this one works. Let's check out this one. Oh. Okay. No, they're all at 30. Yeah, that's a lot of stuff. The daily rewards. Challenging. And those are the modifiers. Mm-hmm. Yeah, okay, so I guess this is how you get like better loot. You can do this one, but probably if you pick at heroic, it's going to be the best loot available. This appears to work as well. So only this one is locked. It says must be invaded. Okay, well, next time I guess we're going to do those ones, but I guess we can end this episode here. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time with another one.